Έτσι, how about that atomizer the new EVs? Ας κρύβουμε αυτοίς. Ας κρύβουμε δεκάπα. We put liquid inside the bottle. Now there is no need, like the previous EVs, to take off the EVs from the GGT to change atomizer. As it is, sorry, before we do what I did, like I put out the mouthpiece and the cap, we first close the air and we close the liquid. Then we do this movement, and now we unscrew the top. We unscrew this piece, this metal piece here. This transparent transparent piece can be unscrewed from here or from here. We don't really care. Let's make our move to see from where it will get unscrewed. It get unscrewed from the bottom. It's okay, we don't care. It could have been unscrewed from here. No problem. We screw again this piece because atomizer is now is stuck to this point, so we want to unscrew it easily. So we unscrew the telescope to release the pressure to the center pole, and we screw this piece to release the pressure to the atomizer. We release the atomizer. We put a new one. We screw as hard as we can. Close, air is closed. We close again the liquid. We put the plastic. Take care of the plastic. I say it again, not to ruin its threads. It's ready to refill. Sit well on its position, and then we unscrew it and we screw it only a little. Open the air, screw the telescope to make the contact, and we are ready. Thanks again.